P1 Unit 2 Nutrition. Food is a vital substance that is composed of essential nutrients needed for the body for existence. Our objectives for today: explain the essential ingredients in achieving wellness, identify the 6 basic nutrients needed for an individual to live, give the essential vitamins and minerals needed by the body, differentiate water-soluble and fat-soluble vitamins, identify the function and deficiency of essential vitamins, determine the sources of vitamins and minerals. Our topics are mental preparation, the 6 basic nutrients, 4 essential ingredients for achieving wellness, the basic food and nutrition guidelines, food pyramid, essential vitamins like fat and water soluble, function and signs of deficiency, essential vitamins. In mental preparation, Gile said, and founded several fundamental principles in her active wellness program, which is vital if one would like to live longer, should give attention to health. The big word is health. So health should be our top priority. Health is available to anyone who is willing to make the commitment. Health is an integration of body, mind, and spirit. Health is best achieved long-term if the program is personalized to fit one's needs and lifestyle. Donald Cortez said, "We are what we are because we have first imagined it." Guy also added, there are 4 essential ingredients for the successful endeavor that will form framework for achieving wellness. First, vision, planning, time, and commitment. We should remember that these 4 essential ingredients are very important. Tito says that first say to yourself what you would be and then do what you have to do. And Mae West also quoted, "Everything's in the mind. That's where it all starts. Knowing what you want is the first step toward getting it." Personal eating plan. They said that never eat anything at one sitting that you cannot let. Optimal nutrition strengthens and nourishes physically, mentally, emotionally. It prepares everyone to practice and enjoy the other components of the activities. Physical exercise, stress management, and behavior modification. There are 6 basic nutrients. First is water. They said that the 6 basic nutrients, it is an individual's, our unique different bodies have a various nutritional requirements, but all bodies need the essential to life, which are the 6 basic nutrients groups. So number 1 is water. It is an essential substance that stabilizes body temperature. It carries food nutrients too and waste away from cells, and is needed by the cells for normal functioning. Similar to vitamins and minerals, water is not a source of energy. Number two, vitamins. It is chemical substance that the body needs to process other nutrients. The third one is minerals. Minerals are organic substance that the body needs for forming bones, teeth, blood cells, and is needed by the cells for normal functioning. So number four, the proteins is an essential nutrients for building and repairing muscles, red blood cells, hair and other tissues, and also for synthesizing hormones. The sources for proteins are pork, beef, chicken, fish, egg, milk, cheese, and beans. Number five, carbohydrates. It is a primary energy source for the muscles and the brain. It can be used directly or it can be converted into a glycogen and stored in the liver or muscles, or changed into fat and deposited into our tissues when the supply is not immediately needed for energy. The sources for carbohydrates are soft drinks, candies, fruits, honey, table sugar, jams, cakes, glucose. While the complex carbohydrates like bread, rice, noodles, crackers, potato, and sort of cereal. Number six is fats. Fats are secondary source of fuel and are concentrated stored energy or calories. The body needs fat growth and repair of tissues. In addition, the stored fat serves as insulator to help maintain regular body temperature. So the sources of fat is butter, visible fat from meat, water-soluble vitamins, which are B complex, C, and folic blood circulation and removing wound scars. The sources are wet germ oil, almonds, sunflower oil, and peanuts. Fourth is vitamin K. Its major function is its role in the blood coagulation process, which prevents our body from bleeding to death. The great natural sources are spinach, broccoli, egg, and meat. The functions of water-soluble vitamins. So we have vitamin C. It plays a vital role in the formation of several enzymes, absorption of iron, antioxidant function, formation of collagen, which leads to healthy skin and joints, and wound healing. The great natural sources are kiwi and citrus fruits, guava, mango, and broccoli. Vitamin B complex, a complex of vitamins that total more than 10 individual nutrients, the most essential being B1, B2, B3, B5, B6, and B12. The great natural sources: meat, liver, milk, yeah, and its products, nuts and whole grain cereals. We have folic acid, the essential in the formation of RNA and DNA. The great natural sources are spinach, green beans, and cauliflower. The functions of most important essential minerals. We have calcium, plays an important role in bone and teeth formation and nervous system health. A natural source is milk. Next is iron, plays an important role in red blood cell formation. The natural sources are eggs, meat, liver, and fish. Number 3, zinc. Essential for growth and development, enhances immune function and wound healing, increases fertility. The natural sources are meat, vegetables and with leaves, whole grains, milk, and eggs. Lastly, the function of the most important essential trace minerals. We have iodine. This is essential for growth and development because it is a component of thyroid hormones. Natural sources are milk, sea fish, and iodized salt. Chromium assists in glucose utilization by enhancement of insulin action. The natural sources are meat, whole grains, and nuts.